package and that you put your cock in is the liver.
Hey, up. Where are you going?
In there. I live here.
Fuck off.
I'm Arya Stark. This is my home.
Arya Stark's dead.
Send for Maester Lewin or Sir Roderick. They'll tell you who I am.
There's no Roderick here.
Maester's name Walken.
Go ask Jon Snow, then. The king in the north. He's my brother.
He's 1,000 miles away.
Look, it's cold and we're busy, so you know. Best fuck off.
Mm.
If Jon's gone, who's in charge of Winterfell?
The Lady of Winterfell? Lady Stark?
Which Lady Stark?
You tell us. You're the one impersonating her sister.
Tell Sansa her sister's home.
Lady Sansa is too busy to waste her breath on you, just like us. So for the last time, fuck off.
I'm getting into this castle one way or another. If I'm not who I say I am, I won't last long. But if I am, and Sansa finds out you turned me away...
Right. You sit there. Right there. Don't move. Right. Go tell Lady Stark I'll watch her.
I ain't telling Lady Stark.
I'm not.
Because if you don't, I'm going to hit you right in the fucking face as hard as I can.
We told her to wait. We were standing right next to her and...
And when we turned around, she'd gone, my lady. She was nothing, some Wintertown girl.
She comes in asking for Sir Roderick, and Maester Lewin.
Lewin, yeah. And don't trouble yourself over it, my lady. We'll find her.
You don't have to. I know where she is.
Do I have to call you Lady Stark now?
Yes. Shouldn't have run from the guards.
I didn't run. You need better guards. What suits you, Lady Stark? Jon left you in charge.
He did. I hope he comes back soon. I remember how happy he was to see me. When he sees you, his heart will probably stop.
It doesn't look like him. It should have been carved by someone who knew his face.
Everyone who knew his face is dead.
We're not.